So about Brijrama Palace, so before we start, I'll start speaking about the palace. So I would start with a small quote quoted by Mark Twain. So it says, Varanasi is older than history, older than tradition, and even older than the legends, and looks twice as old as all of them put together. So as we all know that Varanasi is the oldest living city of the world, and now it's a PM constituency. We are there on the Darbhanga Ghat. So this palace belongs to, in 1812, it got constructed by Sri Narayan Munshi, who was the estate for the minister in Nagpur. And in 1915, it got acquired by the Darbhanga Maharaj, who was Rameshwar Singh Bahadur. So from the royal family of Darbhanga, our owners, the clerks group of hotels, chairman, Mr. Brijpal Dasji, he acquired the palace sometimes in 1994. And it took us 18 years to restore this palace. A lot of efforts have been done, a lot of patience was there, of course, with our chairman. So he has a vision to make it as a palace. So we have about beautiful 32 rooms with 5 categories. So how the Brijrama came into the picture, so Brijpal Dasji, he was the chairman, and his wife, Srimati late Ramaji. So that's how it, on his, as a tribute to him, both of them, so the name got into Brijrama Palace. And it's a fantastic palace. It's been 2 years now in the market for us. Majorly business we do is the inbound business. So the top of the chart is the Americans, and followed by Britishers and so on. So Varanasi has a lot of things to get experience with. You do your morning boat ride, that's what we call Subha Banaras. You have heritage walk. You have Sarnath temple to see. So lot many things to get experience. That's the culture of the old tradition of India. Now, and yes, to add on to the experience, Brijrama Palace is one of them now. And yes, so we got a good support from the entire trade fraternity, and IITM is a very good platform for us now, especially if I talk about the domestic market. So yes, we do got a tremendous response so far. Thank you.
So you want to tell me about the property, like how many rooms?
So we have 32 rooms with 5 categories. We have categorized into different categories. So the standard category we call it as a Nadidhara category. Then Dhanurdhara rooms, then Vasundhara, and then Burj room and Maharaja suite. So the journey is very interesting. We pick up the guests from the airport, drop them to Mahishasur Ghat, so that's the ghat where we get them dropped, and then the check-in experience happens through the boat, and it takes about 10 to 15 minutes to reach the palace through the boat. So we offer them some light. So on the boat also we welcome them very traditionally with the Rudraksh Mala, and we offer them some light refreshments, cold towels in summers, blankets in winters. And the journey is also quite interesting because the person will keep explaining. So there is a butler who is attached to the guest, and he'll gonna keep explaining the prominent ghats which comes in between. And after reaching the palace, so there is a bathhouse area. So from there, that point, we take the guests straight away to the rooms and we do the in-room check-ins. So overall experience, I would say, and we offer them some, you know, high tea sessions are there. We organize the evening aarti on a shade board up till Dashashmeh Ghat, because we are very closer by to Dashashmeh Ghat. And another add-on experience to do in the palace is we have just recently started the river cruise dining. So that's a must-do list should be there, you know, one should opt for, because that's such a lovely thing. I mean, that's the only, we are the only palace or the hotel who's doing it for their guests to get something new, you know, to get experience something new in on the ghats of Varanasi. So one can even do the breakfast on the boat, lunches, high tea, and a romantic, lovely dinner for sure. So yeah, that's about the palace, I would say.